Karnataka CM Siddaramaiah kicked off a controversy a day after state assembly elections were held by making a statement saying that he is willing to vacate his seat for a Dalit candidate.
Dalit CM martina markali
antini. I command ge bittike.
Hauda. Siddaramaiah nanage illa nanu yaru viruddha illa ya. I am not against anybody. You see, MLA gulu kuda opinion kodbekalwa. Summe Dalit balattaru yaru yerakagala.
Congress's strongman's remark got many political pundits brainstorming in a bid to break down the math behind the remark. A chunk of Congress leaders think that his statement is a very sly attempt to approach the nemesis party JDS if there's a hung assembly coming their way on May 15th, as predicted by majority of exit polls. Some are under the strong impression that Siddaramaiah is aiming to kill two birds with a single stone here. One, he is trying to approach his one-time mentor turned rival H.T. Devegowda out of the picture as he's aggressively trying to make his son H.T. Kumaraswamy the next CM. Second, which is very evident to the eyes, is he's trying to woo the Dalit community to give a tough fight to BJP's Dalit approach. And if at all he does not support the Dalit CM candidate, criticizing JDS for not making a Dalit CM the candidate would become extremely convenient for the Congress. Also, if at all a CM gets appointed in accordance with the secret pact between the rival parties, ghost managing the administration would become a child's play for the mastermind. It is a win-win situation for the lawyer anyway. Siddaramaiah is also attempting to trap JDS by making them think twice before pulling the coalition government with the Congress, as reports suggest that many communities are losing faith on JDS post Siddaramaiah's exit in 2006 from the party. In 2006, Kurubas, who largely used to be with the Vokaligas in the Vokaliga heartland, deserted the party completely. After this, it was the turn of Muslims as they felt cheated when Kumaraswamy struck an alliance with the BJP in 2006 to form a coalition government. All said and done, all eyes are on the JDS to know if they will side with the Lingayat strongman or the lawyer.